So probably the coolest thing about this car is the forest noise you can get on the stereo and the ambient lighting. I'm not sure if this will come through on the video.